Question is, why did Mohammad Saab attempt to kill himself many times? What made him to do that, according to
on the paper and presented, this is what I said, and nothing came from there. Anyway, that's a good tactic of cheating the people. The said this, anything in Sahih al-Bukhari confirmed it is what Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. Sahih Bukhari, the hadith he quoted, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said very clearly, when the wahi came to him for the very first time, when he was in the Hira cave, when in the cave as a normal human being, he was a little disturbed, what's happening to me? And when it stopped coming for a short while, he was worried, why is this happening to me? Is it that something is threatening me, so I should commit suicide? That was only when for the first time wahi came and there was a gap. After that, Second point, the word Muhammadim, it's clear in the Hebrew text, Muhammadim. In Ezekiel that he is quoting, it is the wife, he himself knows that Ezekiel, where it is mentioned, is a metaphorical talk. Even in the metaphorical talk, I never said that prophet... chapter number 5 verse number 16 says that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will be the messenger. I only said he was prejudiced. You see, he got trapped. I only said that the name Muhammad comes in the Bible. I didn't say there it is mentioned as a prophet. Where is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam Paracletos and Periclitos that he quoted from Gospel of John chapter number 16 verse number 7? For comforter of truth, we say that it should have been Periclitos, so that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's word comes there. Muhammad means one who has been praised. In that way, if it has been Paracletos, it would have been Muhammad. Who he said, no, it is Paracletos, meaning the comforter of truth. The Quran confirms in Surah Tawbah, Surah number 9, ayat number 128, that Muhammad is Raufur Rahim, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, meaning the comforter of truth. Even that still fits Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And he said, I spoke out of the topic. I didn't speak out of the topic. You were worried. What should I answer? You thought I was speaking out of the topic. What should I speak on the topic? I don't know. I spoke for 50 minutes plus 15 minutes, giving him so many questions, and he didn't answer them. 21 questions that he has brought out. One of them is, how would you explain the words Jesus in John 10:28, where Jesus says, I give unto them eternal life. I give them an eternal life. So that means Jesus is God. You are quoting out of context to everybody. John 10:29, Jesus says, God gave them to me and no one can pluck them out of my hand. It is because of God I give them the eternal life. I and my Father are one because God sent me. It's very clear. Jesus gives...